Chuck was a cop. He was a good cop. He was a kung fu cop. He cleaned the streets of the mafia scum until he shut the brother of the biggest mobster in town. They captured him and they blew him up. But what they didn't know was Chuck had 7 sons, and they all had one thing in common: revenge. Kill of Hot Pressure of the Special American Secret Police Site, Multi-Trained Fighting Navy Sniper Ninja Commando Task Force, Super Secret Justice Files Part 1. A top cast within the leading roles. He will kick your ass with his ponytail, Steven Seagal. Listen to me, Mexican. You get in the bag. I will put you in a small bag. Okay? You killed my papa. You dumb shit. You killed my father. And now you done it. You're going into a small bag. The man. The beard. Chuck Norris. The muscles from Brussels. Jean-Claude Van Damme.
What's wrong, Sean?
I'm very emotional right now.
Why are you emotional?
Well, after father called you a gay ninja, I didn't think he would come back home.
The dude from Sweden who always plays a Russian, Dolph Lundgren.
I was wondering if I could go home to take a poop. Do you know what time it is?
I don't have a watch.
You sure you don't have a watch? Because I see a watch, brother.
America's only fake ninja. Michael Dudikoff.
What the hell? What the hell are you doing here?
You can't be seen here.
What?
No, it's not because my father is dead. It's just, come on, man. Being a gay ninja is hard.
The one and only Italian stallion, Sylvester Stallone. The Governator, Arnold Schwarzenegger.
You thought you could stop me, you son of a bitch.
Come on, Arnold, row your boat like a ninja. The voice, the mystery, Christopher Lambert.
I'm sorry, brother. I know you're going through a rough time.
There can be only one.
I understand now what you mean, brother. The only thing we have to do now is get more weapons.
Life is only fun if you can kill the bad guy. But a big-time action movie is nothing without some hard-ass bad guys. In your face, Robert Davi.
Their father killed my brother, I killed their father. If they want me, they should come and get me. Capisce? I'm not afraid of them.
The villain who always dies the hard way, Michael Ironside.
You're a fucking choir boy compared to me! A choir boy!
Give him $10 and he will be in your movie, Daniel Baldwin.
Dude, I need some cocaine.
And when you thought you had everything, Vernon Wells returns as Bennett.
Looky there, brothers. I got to kill you with my knife.
Heaven may be running on empty if the devil rides. call it cool.
What are you gonna do, huh? You gonna kill us both? Like you killed our father? Uncle Charlie? You were our uncle. You betrayed us. Now me and my brother going to kill you, okay?
Come on, boys. I didn't have a choice. Give up now.
Yes, Uncle Charlie. You have done it now. You won't be back. Yeah. Steven, he's not our uncle anymore. Kill that son of a bitch.
Steven? Arnold?
Hayata!
Tell those sissy boys that I'm not afraid, okay? I am not afraid of them. I'm afraid of nobody. Let them come.
Kill of hard pressure of the Special American Secret Police Site. Multi-trained fighting Navy Sniper Ninja Commando Task Force. Super Secret Justice Files Part 1.